This video is how to make a snow globe.
Not taking a video.
For under $2. Or actually no dollars, just stuff you have around the house.
Oh, yeah.
He's gonna need a pencil, a case, a gummy.
Don't say it, we'll get sued. Did you say the brand?
Gummy, just a case, a classic container. Pretty much you're gonna want some glue, a credit card, which
you No, my mom will get mad, don't.
Alright.
And then we're gonna use
some of this.
No, right. We're not. Then we're gonna use this for like the flakes inside it. So let's go.
This is Jeff from the brutality of the SARS. Today we are going to the golf course because it's an environmental hazard.
What the heck? I can't get more music now. Alright.
Yeah, it's going.
First step, you're gonna need to take this stupid sticker, communist bastard. Well, first you have to get the sticker off. It'll probably take me like a couple, like, at least 20 minutes. So, I'll be, just cut the camera out. Alright, couldn't do it with that, so we decided to do it with the water bottle. The problem is the army men won't fit.
We'll worry about that later.
Yeah, so, next step is to, start adding the glue.
It just fucks up the whole environment. What's up?
Oh, I'm doing just fine.
I'm up in Alta Sierra.
Apply the glue to the bottom of the army man.
Holy shit, dude! Holy shit!
Here, just fill my hand real quick.
Okay.
So, this shit out. There we go. Okay, cut.
Cut?
Yeah, cut. Yeah. Alright. We've been walking for a very long time in here. Looking up, that's a manhole in the street. I'm getting pretty tired, huh?
Yeah.
What do you say?
There's
a light down there, though.
And it looks like it ends.
We're gonna see if we can get out.
It definitely ends there, too.
Hopefully we can get out.
Yeah. Let's go.
You can use anything for the inside of the cup. You could use a duck.
Can't see any. I can kind of see you. Here we are in the sewers. There's a manhole up there. That's pretty epic down here.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fucking use it.
One
of these things.
It's not gonna fit in the water bottle.
Oh shit.
Right now we are going to Kmart to get some.
We're trying a new advertisement
kind
of thing. We don't really have the money to put signs up or anything, so we're gonna try it the old fashioned way.
You may have to do this. There's other tricks of building the plastic around it, but we don't have that kind of time. Alright.
Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, we got it.
Oh, hold on. Oh. You're such a nub.
Okay, change of plans. There's gonna be no decoration in the city.
We'll show you on this bit.
Yeah, we're gonna try to, you know, get us out there. Get us hurt. Get a little bit of publicity for our band.
A little bit of holiday spirit.
Now the snowflakes. That you can make out of just a normal paper towel, just tear it up. Shit.
Yeah.
It's gonna be very beautiful.
Oh man, I'm... Shot to this. Is it gone?
Yes, it is. This is a very complicated task, but once it's done, it will look beautiful. We'll show you before and after pics in a second.
This is Jeff from the Totality of the Stars. We're going to show you a secret FEMA concentration camp.
Stole my mom's car, dude!
Yeah.
Not really, no. I'm just joking.
I wouldn't have it.
We're good kids. But we're going to show you a FEMA concentration camp.
It's happening too fast.
Now, just about the last thing to do.
Spill her off. Where'd the cap go?
Oh, here it is. And there is your snow globe. Just fill it up, and then let it settle after the beautiful flakes are done falling, or whatever. Okay, so. You want to go first?
Like, take a picture of me.
Just smiling.
You don't need the light, it'll flash.
Okay.
People were crawling out of them. I thought we were fucked with that grate. Because I thought if I didn't make the lift this, it'd fuck go back.
Where are we?
I don't know. We don't know where we are. We just came out of the sewer. Came out in some apartments. We were crawling in
the, let me dump the water out.
A 1 foot wide hole for like 20 minutes. There's people right there behind us.
Hello.